traffic.
7 News today in Florida.
More than just a few minutes of local news break.
7's the only show that gives you 4 big hours of news.
You'll get more in your morning with 7 News today in Florida.
Beginning tomorrow morning at 5.